Alright, let's test out the lumen output. I let the light run for 30 seconds before putting it into my DIY integrating rig. And this is not some NASA-designed, highly precise scientific instrument, but I did calibrate it to a known 100 lumen lamp, and crunching the numbers, I got round about 1300 lumens, which is better than the 1000 lumens advertised, which indicates that Monstrum doesn't inflate their lumen numbers like so many other budget lights you'll find online.